If you are intolerant, if you are intolerant, if you are intolerant, it's my time. Sorry.
Who are fighting those who are not fighting
them? I follow Quran.
There are people fighting.
No, wait. I will let you speak. So if you are intolerant, we will kill everyone. If you go to the Middle East now, it used to be Islamic Empire 200 years ago. Throughout history, Muslim preserved the holy churches for Christians in Jerusalem or not. When Jerusalem was under the authority of Muslims, before anything, 400 years ago, have the Muslims destroyed the Nativity Church in Jerusalem, or is it still existing until now?
Well, they couldn't, could they?
Yeah?
They couldn't do it.
They couldn't do it, why? Because we are tolerant.
That's not true.
We are tolerant. We protected Christians, okay, in Jerusalem. Plus,
can we build a church? Plus, can we build a church in Saudi Arabia?
No.
Plus,
can we build a church?
No,
in Saudi?
You can't.
Can you build
can
a
mosque? I will answer
you.
Vatican?
But you left have to let
can
me
you build a mosque
now
in Vatican?
You can't. Now,
Islam
we are tolerant
Islam
and sensitive.
Anyway.
We allow Christians. Quran says you can marry a Christian woman.
Lie.
Okay. If I'm intolerant,
rubbish,
how I should be allowed to marry a woman I'm intolerant with her religion?
So you can force her to become like you?
No, exactly. I do not force her.
The Quran says,
I challenge you, to give me one verse in the Bible that says, La ikraha fi din. The Old Testament, which is law for you, you have to follow once you have the power. But now Christianity does not have the power.
Why? What's it?
They have lost. They have been defeated. Allah defeated them. Christianity does not control
in your mind. In your mind.
Historically, we have the Crusades. We have an inspection course in Spain. What happened to the Muslims in Spain when the Christians took over? When Spain was ruled by Muslims, the Christian and the Jewish and Muslims, they left together. When Christians took over, they created what's known to be an inspection court. They get you to the tribunal because of your religion. If you say you are non-Christian, they cut your head.
They call themselves Christians. They
exactly.
are not Christians.
They are not Christians.
A Christian is a follower of Christ.
Follower of Christ.
Not somebody who says, I follow Christ.
Okay. You are follower of
today,
Christ.
Let me ask you.
You are follower of
is
Christ.
Is ISIS Muslim?
That's Islam.
Answer me.
No.
Is ISIS Muslim?
No.
But they say they are Muslims.
It's not. Say, well,
there you are.
Like
so there are people who call themselves Christians. They are not Christians.
Fantastic. So why you are accusing me
Your brother is saying
Islam is non-tolerant. I'm
because
saying
the book,
Islam is tolerant. And
book,
I represent it
book,
here.
The book you read instructs you to fight those who don't agree with you.
I challenge you to show me
that's
this verse.
See?
Can you? You have lied through your teeth now.
Muslim brothers.
This
kidding.
Is the Quran. Give me the Quran, please.
No.
Can I have the Quran?
No, you
I challenge
Quran,
you. I'll become Christian
Quran.
Now. You are not a liar, and you can show me the verse.
About what?
That says, kill those who do not agree with you. I challenge you. I'll become Christian now.
In the Quran?
Show. Yes, give him.
There's nothing in the Quran that
it's
says
not.
That.
Yes, it's not. I challenge you. You are a liar. And woo! In front of everyone now. If you can show the verse, I challenge you.
The Quran
I'll become
says
Christian
that will be
I show
think
the verse.
That they deny
friend,
the signs and the teachings of the revelations.
You cannot back
so
out.
So
because you are lying.
Let me ask a question. Let me ask a question.
Where is the verse?
Why
I'm not going to go anywhere.
Why is it ISIS? Kills
I follow the Quran.
I'm asking you.
I follow the
Quran. I'm asking you.
An inspection
because
course.
They are Muslim.
So an inspection
and according to them, they read.
So an inspection.
They read from their Quran.
Where is the verse?
Yeah.
Okay, they read. Show me the verse they are reading.
I have not. I will say this to you.
Show us the verse they are reading.
So what are they
following?
What is the Quran?
Then how you talk if you do not know?
Because I listen to you a Muslim. I'm listening to you.
If you want to listen, I'm telling you, Quran does not preach what ISIS is doing.
And I'm saying to you,
what about the priest that was killed?
Where is the verse?
Yeah, about
the
priest.
What about
the priest? The priest who said was cut off.
Where is the verse? This is a crime. We are against killing it. I told you, we protected the church in Jerusalem. Those who go and attack churches. Prophet Muhammad said to the Muslims,
I don't know. I don't know where it is.
So any Muslim,
it's a lie.
Where is the Quran?
Where is the Quran?
Where is the Quran?
You lie.
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 Where is the Quran? You lie. Where is the Quran? You lie. Where is the Quran? You lie. Where is the Quran? You lie. Where is the Quran? You lie. Where is the Quran? You lie. Where is the Quran? You lie. Where is the Quran? You lie. Where is the Quran? You lie. Where is the Quran? You lie. Where is the Quran? You lie. Where is the Quran? You lie. Where is the Quran? You lie. Where is the Quran? You lie. Where is the Quran? You lie. Where is the Quran? You lie. Where is the Quran? You lie. Where is the Quran? You lie. Where is the Where's the verse? Show the verse. Brother.
Do you know you're a double?
Now I'm brother.
Now
he's telling me brother. You want to call me down?
Do you know you're a double liar?
You are a double liar. Where's the verse?
If you know your Quran tells you to lie and yet you deny it, you're a double liar.
Where's the verse?
That means you are the devil yourself. Because the devil is a double liar.
Your friend has to hold the Quran.
You know what? I see you as a human being.
I'm not
the devil. Don't be the devil.
You are being the devil, not me.
You. Because your Quran commands you to lie and you are lying and denying that you lie.
Where is the verse?
Which is wrong.
Can you show the verse?
I've already. I will look for it to come and
show. Where? You're going to look.
If you come here, I will look. I will.
He does not know yet. He come to teach us here.
Yeah, but you know what?
He need to go and learn.
Do you know what? No, let me ask a simple question.
Ask me simple what?
If you were to die, where will your soul go? Answer me.
You're going to back up.
Where will you go if you were to die?
If I'm to die?
Yes.
If you die believing in one God and Prophet Muhammad, you go to paradise.
So it doesn't matter what you do. You can be a drunkard, a prostitute. Just believe that there is one God and believe in Muhammad.
What about you? If you are a drunkard,
I'm asking you. It's a simple question.
Okay, it's best.
Simple question.
What about the same for you? If you are a drunkard and you're a Christian, what's going to happen?
You cannot.
Wait a minute.
You must. If you anybody who
and
comes,
Muslim cannot.
Anyone who comes to Jesus, Jesus gives him power.
Give him power to have the Eucharist, which includes
Jesus
drinking
gives
wine.
Power. I'm asking
you are drinking wine and you
Muhammad,
are church.
Does Muhammad
is
give you?
Wine
does
drink?
Muhammad give you power to become?
Is wine
to become,
a good drink?
I'm asking you.
Is wine
does
a good drink?
Does Muhammad give
drink?
You power to become a child of God?
No.
What is a child of God?
That's only simple
what
words.
What is a
child of God?
These words have no
is somebody
what
you just who is born
no
again.
Born again.
Are you
Jesus
born again?
Yes, sir. What power?
I believe in God.
What power do you have?
I believe in God. I believe lying.
How do you get born again?
Now answer me.
Right here in
what power do you have? What power do you have?
For people.
What power do you have?
In Jesus'
what power do you have?
The power of Jesus.
What power do you have?
What
power? The power of the Son of God. There's a hospital. Hospital of children. Okay, you don't want to go.
Where is the power?
Bring them here.
They can't walk. They can't walk. They have to come here. Can't you go to hospital?
Hospitals can bring them here.
The hospital is
bring them here.
Full of children. Bring them here.
They have
stretchers. You don't want to go
here. You know what?
Your power is that you can't. Go out of
unless you receive Jesus,
this is just nonsense.
And unless you receive
power.
Jesus,
what
you
power?
Will die and go to hell.
Is wine God
only Jesus can save you.
Just, yep, yep,
there is no way but Jesus.
There's
no name
given under the land where men may be saved. Acts 4:12.
Only Jesus' name. Only Jesus' name can save you.
It's all words.
Wine.
Muhammad cannot save you.
Is wine God or bad?
Your Quran cannot save you. Only Jesus.
No, Jesus can't save you.
Because by His blood.
Jesus can't.
He shed his blood to save.
The shedding of the blood is no use for sin.
Jesus even lied to the man on the cross. Let me. Jesus lied to the man on the cross. How? Jesus says to the man, today I tell you, today you will be me. Jesus was not in paradise.
You follow a lie, you believe a lie, and you are a lie yourself. But Jesus is the truth. Jesus Christ is the only way. Jesus Christ is the only way. You know, here is a former Muslim who believes in Jesus. And he says the reason why is because he discovered that the Quran is a lie and that only the Bible is the truth. He is a former Muslim. Bring me a former Christian who is now a Muslim. Bring me a former Christian who is now a Muslim. I have here a Muslim who is now a Christian. Bring me a Christian who is now a Muslim. Bring me. Bring me right now.
Right now,
I have a Muslim here. Former Muslim, a Christian now. Bring me a former Christian who is now a Muslim.
Question for you.
He is a Christian.
Can I ask question?
There are 10 here. Can I ask
a former Muslim, a Christian. Former Muslim, Christian. He's a Christian now.
Can I ask question?
And he believes.
Can I ask question?
He's saved. Jesus saved him. His name is written in the book of life. Is your name written in the book of life?
Can answer me.
It says
only 12,000 people.
Is your name in the book of life?
The Bible says only 12,000.
No, answer me.
Tell me your name.
Is your name in the book of life?
12,000 is
my name is
there.
Because I believe that Jesus Christ is the Son of God. I believe He died on the cross. I believe He shed His blood. I believe He resurrected. I believe He's coming back again to judge the whole world. I believe that He's a King of kings and a Lord of lords. I believe He has power to save you, even you. Jesus will save you if you will believe.
It's all yep, yep.
Because it's law.
Yep, yep. Lie
you live in
Muhammad. If you speak love, it doesn't make you honest.
You
speak love.
You
Allah says the worst sound is Allah says the worst sound is a donkey sound. Donkey is so loud that doesn't make him right. He is loud, doesn't make him right.
Will you be born again? You have said you should not be born again.
Will you be born again? I'm asking you, answer me.
I have it already.
Are you born again? Are you born again? A born again Muslim. Where is that written in the Quran?
Yep.
Crazy.
Only Jesus said, except the man be born again.
That's all the Christians do. They speak
you
loud. They lie with loud voice to be people who believe them. That's what they do.
My question is, no substance. Is wine good or bad?
Crazy, man. Again.
Okay. Is wine good or bad?
Wine?
Yes.
If you get drunk, it's bad.
It's bad?
Yes.
So wine is bad?
If you get drunk.
Why you have it in the service for Holy Communion?
I said if you get drunk, you didn't hear me. Okay, you didn't listen to me. So, see, that's your problem.
Okay, good.
You don't listen.
So if I have wine
if you
with
listen
me,
to what I said,
if I have wine with me,
the reason why, no, so you said it yourself. You said for communion.
Yeah,
communion. How much wine can you drink at communion?
Good. What if someone gets
drunk? I'm asking you a question. How much wine can you drink? How much wine?
Can you drink
at communion? How much wine do they drink?
The most drunk people you find in the Christian countries. Christian countries are the most drunk people.
Do they drink at communion?
How come you don't find in the Muslim country most drunk people?
Sir, this amount, whatever. Can I give it to a child?
Why drunk?
How can you give it to a child?
Why? Is a child?
A child is not a believer. You must be a believer.
A pregnant woman.
We don't give to children. We don't.
Pregnant woman cannot worship God.
How
because
come?
If
how
a pregnant
come?
Woman goes for Holy Communion to drink the blood of God, she will lose the baby.
Who said that?
The pregnant woman cannot drink alcohol.
You know.
Yeah. See, can you give the blood of God to a pregnant woman? In your church.
You don't know my church. Do you know my church?
Does God go against
Do you know my church?
I know your church. I know your church.
Do you have Holy Communion or not? You drink wine or not?
God loves humanity.
God loves humanity. How he loves humanity?
He thinks God is here to kill us.
Oh.
Hey, why would God make us a killer?
God wants
us to kill. Who said God kill you?
How do you know?
Who's God?
Why are
you telling them yourself?
Well, you should be telling them then.
Don't run
because
away.
They find what you are saying. They find what he's saying
okay,
funny.
Don't run away.
They're laughing.
Stop me. Talk to me.
Don't run away.
Come back, my brother.
There are 26 Qurans. You ask me, are there errors in the Bible? 26. 26 Qurans. 26. You are too young to know it.
You're going to run away.
You are too young, you don't know it. You are too young to know it. Yeah, you've been indoctrinated, so you don't even know it.
You decided to run away.
You were born a Quran. Were you born a Quran? Were you born a Quran?
How you born a Quran? Muslim.
Well, there you are. Brother, how can you be born a Muslim? I was not born a Christian.
Hello?
I became a Christian by believing in Jesus. How can you be born a Muslim?
Are you born again? Eh?
Do you mind? Muslim?
So, if your parents are Muslim, it doesn't matter whether you are evil or good. You are born a Muslim.
Answer me, do not run away.
He was born a Muslim.
Needed to worship
so him. Muslims are born Muslims.
Yes.
That is the problem.
Yes. What's the problem?
Because they are evil people.
Yes.
So how can evil people be born by Muslims?
How are you born twice?
Because you are a sinner.
No.
So you need to be born again.
The sinner, the God charge you. A sinner needs to be born again. No, you don't born again.
But you are born a Muslim. It doesn't matter whether you are evil, you are twisted, you are contorted. Once your parents are Muslims, you are a Muslim. That's a problem.
Give me the second.
You must become a born again child of God.
Give me just one other.
You must 26.
Give me just
26.
Give me
26.
Give me the
26 Quran.
Give me the difference. What is
you
the difference?
You are a Muslim. You should know that, but you don't
know
that.
I know
the Quran in Britain is different from the Quran from North Africa. Do you know that?
That's your Bible.
That's a problem.
That's a Bible.
At least I'm a Christian. I know that, but you are a Muslim. You don't even know that.
I can give you 100.
26 Quran.
I can give you 100 different Bibles.
My goodness. You need Jesus to save your soul from sin.
Save yourself first.
The scripture says,
save yourself.
God so loved the world.
No.
Everybody.
No.
God loves everybody.
Guys, have you seen
whether you are Hindu, Muslim, Christian, God loves everybody.
So how this
He doesn't love you because you are perfect. He loves you the way you are. And if you come to Him and receive Him and believe in the message of love, He will save you. And I say this to you. As I speak to you right now, God is standing at the door of your heart. He's saying, can I come in? Can I come in and be with you? Can I be your friend? Will you be my child? Yes, I made you, but I've given you a will. to choose your own way. And you can go your own way. But if you come to me, I will receive you. I will forgive you. I will cleanse you. And I will save you. So that is the message. The love of God. God will not send you to hell. You are the only one who can send yourself to hell by rejecting the love of God. When you receive the love of God, you become a child of God. When you reject the love of God, you become a child of the devil. And then you go to hell. And so going to hell is a choice. God never sends anybody to hell. People send themselves to hell by rejecting the love of God.